how's it going, you guys? This is Anthony. I wanted to show you guys a little bit of what I'm doing to prepare for the fall and some of the things that you could be doing as far as your garden concerns. I want to talk a little bit about composting. As you see, I have a bunch of greens that I've just recently cut off here because of these little critters here. Slugs, yes, they've taken over my greens for this season, and I'm going to eat them. Of course, somebody got to them before I did. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to compost them. I'm going to grind them up, and with this little bucket here, small bucket, filled with organic matter. These are all my scraps, like my vegetables, and like apples. So these are mostly like organic matter. Wet organic matter decomposes with the proper heating and a little bit of dirt. So you mix them all together. Eventually, the greens right here, you can see I've chopped up semi-fine. They're going to decompose and going to eventually turn into soil. So this is some of the techniques. Well, this is one technique you can use to create your own soil. Okay. Most of the time during the growing season, you will see a lot of pests throughout your greens. So you just want to keep an eye out. Unfortunately, I couldn't manage all the pests with this growing season, so we're going to just go ahead and chop these up. So I'm going to just demonstrate on what I mean by chopping them up. Very simple. Okay. Very simple. All you do is take your collards and you just chop them up. Just grind them up. Nothing fancy. All you're doing is just making sure you can get a fairly quick decomposition going for those good biochemicals and everything to start taking its place and doing its work and getting these greens into some good soil. We can prep the garden for next growing season. So, I mean, it's many ways you can do them. You can take it like this. You can take some shears. I normally use these shears to prune and cut. I wouldn't normally use these for this right here, dirty work. I call this dirty work. Yeah, so you get them good and chopped up. Now, sometimes it's good to add a little bit of dry matter. What I mean by dry matter is like your dry organic matter, like your dirt, your dried up tree stems, maybe dry leaves for the fall. You know, we're transitioning into the fall, so we're gonna get a lot of defoliation to drop from a tree. The trees are gonna go dormant for the winter, so instead of, you know, paying someone to come and blow off your leaves or whatnot, just get out there and do it yourself. I mean, there's so much to do in this, you know, for this upcoming fall season. As far as the garden is concerned, again, I just want to encourage you guys to get out there and, you know, start growing. I mean, it's, you know, there's nothing like eating your own edibles. You know, there's nothing like tell anybody what they would do to pay to be healthy, you know. This is a start. And I say over with some good twist and some good turning of this, some good turning. Almost got to see. Some slugs, they everywhere. One dropped inside. They got him. And he's good in four, though. I'm just gonna release him back into the dirt. Get some fall prep going, chop up some greens. So I'm gonna go ahead and continue this right here, y'all, and I just keep you guys updated on more to come for this fall season. All right, and as always, stay inspired and keep growing.